Alright kids, I think it's time I told you about the coral reefs and the issues that they're facing currently. Alright, sit back, get ready to learn something.
Hey.
Welcome to the coral reef, a place that's full of wonder. But recently the scenic site has been torn asunder. Creatures from the deep in pain, turtles slain, who's to blame? Pollution leaves the waters greasy, can't forget invasive species. Cuttlefish can't see their brothers, seahorse never meet their lovers. Climate's changing, Rome to Fiji, bad news boys, please believe me. Polyps perished, lives are soiled, all because some jerks want oil. All these things are harmful factors, coral reefs are dang disasters.
If we wanna save the day, we need more MPAs. We need more time, no time for preaching. We've gotta stop this coral bleaching. If you wanna save the day, we need more MPAs. We need more time, no time for preaching. We've gotta stop this coral bleaching.
Things first, acidification is the worst.
Man,
as the
worst.
pH starts to drop, humpback whales get in the hearse.
Man,
this
in the
is
hearse.
Bad news, more nuts and cashews. In 2085, coral will dissolve through. Another issue lies with the lionfish invasion. With few predators at sea, we can't control the population. Other problems can be caused from all throughout other nations. There's something clouding the water, that's right.
If we wanna save the day, we need more MPAs. We need more time, no time for preaching. We've gotta stop this coral bleaching. If you wanna save the day, we need more MPAs. We need more time, no time for preaching. We've gotta stop this coral bleaching.
The reefs need our help, put your doubts back on the shelves. The only way things will get done is if we deal with it ourselves. Things like this decide the future. We treat oceans like a sewer. We must act or we'll be losers. Corals thin each day, there's fewer.
It's time to be honest and take this to heart. We are the reason it's falling apart. A huge ecosystem that's fading away. Unfortunately, there's no right place to start. We know that the process will not be a breeze. We're already bumping the ocean as grease. Enough is enough. We must save the reefs on the maritime larks. I speak for the seas.
We wanna save the day. We need more MPAs. We need more time, no time for preaching. We've gotta stop this coral bleaching. If we wanna save the day, we need more MPAs. We need more time, no time for preaching. We've gotta stop this coral bleaching.
Alright kids, now you know the coral reefs are in danger. And why that is, and now you know that we need to protect our environments and stop that coral bleaching. Alright kids? Alright kids, talk to you next time.
There's a turtle!